And I'll be joined by the Shadow Business Secretary, Kenneth Clark. First, though, the news with Karin Giannone. Karin.
John, thank you. Good afternoon. Within the last hour, Gordon Brown has said he's deeply saddened to hear of the death of Jade Goody. The former reality TV star died at home in her sleep early this morning. She had cervical cancer. Our correspondent, Ben Geoghegan, is at the family home in Upshur in Essex now. Ben.
Yes, Jane Goody was brought home less than 2 weeks ago.